Lots of shows to come on after this. We still got these next guys. I have a passion for this stage, man. Let's not forget that Music Lane also has a 3rd of August and Elvis Tribute Night. We have 10 of the best tribute shows in Australia appearing here live. The Kylie Minogue tribute show to Susie Tate, the Pink Show, Robbie Williams from the Robbie Williams Show, Hell and Back from the Bat Out of Hell, Meatloaf Show. You've got appearance from the Glamtastics. You've got the 80s, Elle's Band, the 80s show. That's going to be a big night, the 3rd of August. Tickets to be sold here or at the door. So big night here, big tribute night here, the 3rd of August celebrating Elvis's anniversary of his death. So let's not forget that. It's been a great show. We also have the back room that's functioning at the same time, ladies and gentlemen, so feel free. Give yourself a couple of drinks, have a good night, help yourselves, have a bowl. Alright, this next show, ladies and gentlemen, as far as I'm concerned, is one of the best Purple Band that I've seen. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Made in Purple! Thank you.
and roll. Here's a song for you. Thank you. go, here's a song. You know the words? Sing along. You don't just play like I do.
Thank you. Come on. great church number. Thank you. We appreciate it. And I want to thank people that actually got me on stage. I wasn't going to PLG school working at McDonald's and things. No, on the 16th, we're playing at the track supporting the Door Show and the Set Show. But on the 17th, we all will be here rocking and rolling, doing the whole Machine Head album in Sunday Finish. Thank you for making Purple, and have a great night. So, journey home, okay? Yeah!